Come on then, lads. It's time for a beer, I think.
Good lord. It's just like the real mermaid inn.
Right. Put the mermaids down on the table over there and let's get some beers in.
And what might you scurvy bunch be doing here in Tortuga?
I might be asking you exactly the same question, Mary.
Well, I've been sent here by the church to do missionary work in this pirate-infested hellhole. And the last I saw of you lot, you were off for a nice long holiday to Botany Bay.
Yeah, thanks to your sparkling character reference.
Well, at least I saved you from the gallows, didn't I?
Okay, Mary, let's just call it quits, shall we?
Okay, then. First drinks on the house. And you can put all those fish in the kitchen. I'll cook them later.
No, Mary, they're not fish. They are mermaids.
Well, if it looks like a fish, smells like a fish, and walks like a fish, in my book, it's a fish. Take them to the kitchen.
No, you don't understand. They're our friends.
Friends? Really? Don't you know mermaids are unlucky? They are a sign of imminent death. And they won't be good for trade, Mary.
Oh, come on. It is the Mermaid Inn, after all. And these particular mermaids are very lucky. They even saved us from a fate worse than death in Australia.
Oh, okay then. Just keep them over there out of the way. And if one of them comes anywhere near my kitchen, I'll be cooking up a pan of chips and mixing up some butter.
As I was going to Derby all on a market day, I met the biggest ram, sir, that ever was fed on hay.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a dirty, filthy lie.
The ram, it was so big, sir, his horns were made of brass. One grew out of his shoulder blades, the other grew out of his back.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a dirty, filthy lie.
But when the ram was young, sir, it had a nasty trick of jumping over a five-bar gate and landing on his feet.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a dirty, filthy lie.
The man that fed this ram, sir, he fed him twice a day, and every time he opened his mouth, he swallowed a bale of hay.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a dirty, filthy lie.
But when the ram was old, sir, they put it in a truck, and all the girls of Derbyshire came out to have a look.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a dirty, filthy lie.
The butcher that stuck this ram, sir, was up to his knees in blood, and the little boy who held the bowl was carried away by the flood.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a dirty, filthy lie.
And when the ram was dead, sir, they buried it in St. Paul's. It took 12 men and a donkey cart to carry away his bones.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a dirty, filthy lie.
The man that owned this ram, sir, he was very rich. And the man that wrote this song, sir, is a lying son of a gun.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a dirty, filthy lie.
Oh yes, sir, it's true, sir, I'm telling you no lie. And if you'd been in Derby, you'd say the same as I.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a dirty, filthy lie.
Well now my song is ended, I've got no more to say. So give us another pint of beer and then I'll be on me way.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a dirty, filthy lie.